Going forward, a crucial element of reform is to ensure that it does bend the cost trend. The new healthcare law promises to do that, but in our view, cannot deliver on the promise. We must continue to focus on driving practices that reward quality over quantity in the healthcare delivery system. And we must continue to focus on innovation toward benefit plans that reward consumers for making sound healthcare decisions.